A Christmas Stocking Story. Happy and gay as they could wish live stork, hippo, lion, and fish. Around the corner, close and snug, lived elephant, snake, fox, and bug. These eight dear friends, one winter time, told this silly Christmas rhyme. One Christmas Eve, bug, bird, and beast found their stockings spoiled and creased. They quickly washed their socks with care, then looked at them in deep despair. Stork's stocking was a soggy sack. Hippo's stocking was stretched and slack. Lion's stocking simply shrank. Fish sock hung loose and lank. Cried elephant, how oddly shaped. Snake said no word, but gasped and gaped. Fox stocking was all wrong. Bug's was much too long, but they hung them up anyway. When Santa Claus appeared that night, he filled their socks by candlelight with just enough, but not too much, relying on his sense of touch. When morning came, bird, beast, and bug each into his stocking dug. Stork, making quite a face, withdrew from his four mitts of lace. Hippo felt inclined to grieve, peering at a knitted sleeve. Lion, trying not to scold, removed a tiny Turkish towel. Fish fell into a solemn hush, finding hers held comb and brush. Elephant, expecting bigger things, found his contained six diamond rings. Snake, hoping not to show dismay, discovered hers was stuffed with hay. Fox, never difficult to please, leap when out flew costume fleas. Bug was not entirely chipper as he unwrapped a toenail clipper. On Christmas Day, Beast, Bug, and Bird found each had what the next preferred. Stork said, let's do our best to fix up Santa's Christmas stocking mix-up. And they did. Stork, who suffered from sore throats, wore his sleeve with winter coats. Hippo, hiding giggly fits, shyly showed her lacy mitts. Lion, looking rather vain, brushed and combed his splendid mane. Fish, springing nibbly from her tub, gave herself a Turkish rub. Elephant, who loved to play, wiggled in his scratch of hay. Snake, who yearned for godly things, slipped into her diamond rings. Fox displayed his tiny feet, all his toenails clipped and neat. Bug crunched on bended knees, loudly cheered performing fleas. Now all was happy, all was gay, on this cheery Christmas day. The end.